Get out of our home. You've spilled enough blood in here. Leave me be.
Dagonheart, I want to know what is going on.
You were here when Arcady was executed, just as I was. He's still there, haunting Death Row. I can't get anywhere near him or do anything about it. He's your link. Now go.
Nathaniel Arcady and the other prisoners suffered enough because of you. I won't let you hurt anyone else.
You don't seem to understand. They came in here. They killed my family. They made me into this thing. I didn't want it. I didn't ask for it. I had no choice! I have nothing left to lose. Welcome to eternity.